I'm Scott Forster, today in history for October 19th. 1944, the United States forces landed in the Philippines. 1973, President Richard Nixon rejects an appeals court decision that he turns over the Watergate tapes. 2005, Saddam Hussein goes on trial for crimes against humanity. 1967, the Beatles record Hello, Goodbye. I'm Scott Forster, today in history.